Hello my peoples, it's Big D Vinyl 2012 here on YouTube, and I've got another review coming up for you today. As you can see on the screen here, I've had quite a few keyboard reviews in the past, as you've probably seen on my other videos, all basically Yamaha keyboards: the PSS790, PSS580, the EZ220, and also the Yamaha DGX2. This is a latest one that I've just got for you today. It's this one. It's the Yamaha PSR-F51 keyboard by Yamaha. I've just got this. I picked this up from Amazon a couple of days ago. It's not been unboxed yet, so for you today, I'm going to unbox it and see what this keyboard has to offer. And a couple of other people on YouTube have already put this on YouTube, but it's not in English because they have been they've been Arabian in various languages: Arabian, Asian, and Dutch. Not in English, but for the first time on YouTube, I'm doing it in English. It's the Yamaha PSR51 keyboard review and unboxing, which I'm going to do for you now. So this is the actual box itself. I'm going to take the overview of the keyboard there. Ideal for beginners. It's got 120 voices and 114 styles from across the globe and all around the world. Built-in metronome function, AC adapter or batteries, which takes 6 AA batteries, and 61 regular full-size keys on this keyboard. So without further ado, let's get it open and see what it has to offer. So I've got my knife here. Let's get this keyboard unboxed. So the box is open, so let's have a look what we have here. We have inside the box included, we've got the Yamaha KPA, this is a Yamaha KPA3 adapter. I'll just show you in a second. Just unbox the adapter. KPA 13 UK pin adapter, that's what comes with it. It's right there. Also, elsewhere inside the box, we've got a music stand. There's a music stand here and instruction manual. An owner's manual there. PSR-F51, and here comes the main thing itself coming out of the box. I'll just remove all this packaging here. And here is the main keyboard itself. So let's get it out of the box. Let's just move the box out of the way. be taking off all the packaging here. And here is the main keyboard itself. Absolutely lovely. As you can see here, just take the camera off the tripod here so I can show you a close up of what it has to offer. Right, so here's the actual keyboard itself. Now you need to get by Yamaha twin stereo speakers. You can see there. Elsewhere it's got 30 demo tunes. You can see the songs, styles, the style list. It's got everything from rock and pop, ballad, dance, disco, swing, jazz, R&B, rhythm and blues, country, ballroom, traditional and jazz, world music list there. Up to 206. 207 to 214 pianists, 200, that's the voices, I mean styles, voices, piano, grand piano, harpsichord, electric piano, organ, accordion, guitar, bass, strings, woodwind, saxophone, synth sounds, percussion sounds, brass sounds, and world sounds here. There's also a drum kit, dual voices, piano and strings, split point change, and OTS. And what about the main power switch, master volume function, which the function is located here on the above the keys here for transpose function, tuning, metronome, onboard metronome, song and style volume, synchro start, sustain, duo, battery type, auto power off, tempo and tap, mute, song style on the keypad, voice with, along with voices, start, stop, pause, auto fill, and a crystal clear LED display here. It's 61 full size piano style keys here. That's on the back of the keyboard. I'll just turn the keyboard around to show you. The camera can pick it up. On the reverse side of the keyboard, there's just two plugs there, one for headphone socket for your personal listening and the DC in jack for the power cable. So battery compartment is underneath there somewhere, there, right here, six AA size batteries. So that's the key, so that's all the basic functions of the keyboard. So just bear with me while I power up this keyboard and let's listen and hear what it has to offer. So just get the keyboard in full view there. Well, just bear with me while I plug in. Let's get rid of this box. don't forget, like I just said, this is the first video for this on YouTube that is in English, because there's been quite a few video reviews on this on YouTube, but they're all in Asian or Dutch, in foreign languages which nobody can understand if you're English. So I'm the first one ever on YouTube to review this keyboard in English for you today. So so everything's all plugged in. And here we go. Let's power this thing up. So we go with your, that's the voices. A bit later. So let's see what it has to offer. Let's have a look. Let's start off by listening to some of the demo songs on this. Take the camera off the tripod again so that you can have a proper look. All good true quality sound as well. There you can see the LED display there. Once again, true innovation from the makers of Yamaha. This is the psr-f51. I just got this days ago off Amazon for 80 quid. Picked it up for 80 quid. It's a very, very good deal on Amazon. See the song list there from number one. There's 30 of these songs in total, as you can see there. Just here. Tunes that you can hear now also are like all pretty good quality sounds, is by the way, on this keyboard. Though this keyboard's also ideal for beginners. Fits right on top of the keyboard like that. It's got like a little groove. It's got like a groove here. You can also rest your music book. Also the owner's manual. That's the owner's manual there. Thing about this is you can play along with them as well if you know them, like a Yamaha tutor. Section now. Let's see how many of these tunes you recognise. All very, very popular tunes. Irish eyes are smiling here. I'm just going to go away for a couple of minutes, so just leave you with the true sound once again of the Yamaha psr-f51. Enjoy. And this is a full review, by the way, on YouTube. I don't know how long the video's going to last. But with this being a brand new keyboard that I've only just got, I'm taking you through the whole lot, itself. Showing you a few voices, a few styles. So that's all the 30. That's all the 30 demo tunes on there. And straight on to the styles. In the style list here now. it sounds like here.
Thank you.
little bit rusty there though, because I've not played the keyboard for a while, so... Please do not make any bad video comments. So, that's some of the styles there. Voices. Coming up now, the grand piano. By the way, if you remember the 1988 film that starred Tom Hanks, Big, that was the tune from it, if anybody remembered it. Tears for Fears as well, a bit. So we've got what else we've got in here is the harpsichord section, electric piano. Thank you. full church organ sound. String section. Some of the voices. I can't give you all of these voices. So I'm just going through a few of them. Section, let's have a look what that has to offer. Okay. So I'm going to get back to this. I'm going to get back to some more of this keyboard in just a few moments. So I'm going to leave you in the capable hands of the songs, giving you the capable hands of some of the songs again. Enjoy. Thank you. so that's very good. All very, very good sounds here on the PSR-51. Just a quick recap again of everything what it has to offer. There are the songs, once again, 1 to 30 on the song list. Styles, pop and rock, ballad, dance, disco, swing and jazz, R&B, country, ballroom, traditional and jazz. The world music, the world sounds there, 177 to 206. The pianist section, 207 to 214. Voice list, piano, electric piano, organ, accordion, synth, guitar, bass, strings, woodwind, saxophone, brass, percussion, synth, world voices there from across the world, drum kits, the master volume function. And we're going to leave you now with some more, with some traditional tunes, I think, off the off this fantastic Yamaha PSR-51. I'll play a couple of them. I'm gonna play out with some of these now. So, without further ado, I've been Big D Vinyl 2012, and I'll see you again for another review of some kind coming soon. Keyboard's available on the got this keyboard from Amazon for about £80. Perfect for beginners. Very, very good keyboard. This, I like this. I give this about a 10 out of 10 for this. So it's once again by the makers of Yamaha. This is the PSR-F51.